No, we found a video online of the neighborhood right next to Renalyn's mother's home, and the storm chaser actually filmed the house kind of, you know, blowing away. So we're worried.
My wife's name is Rosa Miguel Tally. My daughter's name is Wilrose Isabel Miguel Tally. I've reviewed every story coming out of Giwan and looked for pictures and whatnot, and I found nothing for proof of life.
I'm searching for my mom, and her name is Lydia Advincula. I am also looking for my sister, my brother-in-law, my niece, and my two nephews.
You know, we've tried every means of communication we can. Every database that we can come across, we've been looking for names that are familiar to us, and nothing yet.
It is my father-in-law. He went overseas. He goes there every 6 months to visit family, to make sure everyone's okay, and then he comes back to the States. And all of his kids are very much worried about him.
I'm really, really worried. She lives off of the place where it first hit, on an island outside of the main city. It's called Tabaobao.
If anyone has seen my mom and the rest of my family, please contact me as soon as possible. I would love to hear what's going on right now.
She's a little bit lost. She's a little bit lost for words at the moment.
It's very nerve-wracking to know that you can't do anything, but you know, we're very positive. We're gonna get a positive outcome out of this and hope for the best instead of the worst, because if you think for the worst, you're only gonna get sadness.